Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video we will learn about the definition, components and functions of blood. So let's start with this definition. Blood is a fluid that transports oxygen and nutrients to the cells and carries away carbon dioxide and other waste products. Technically, blood is a transport liquid pumped by the heart or an equivalent structure to all parts of the body, after which it is returned to the heart to repeat the process. Now let's see its components. Blood is a specialized body fluid. It has four main components: plasma, red blood cells, white blood cells and platelets. Blood has many different functions, including transporting oxygen and nutrients to the lungs and tissues. Now let's see its functions. So first, transporting oxygen and nutrients to the lungs and tissues. Second, forming blood clots to prevent excess blood loss. Third, carrying cells and antibodies that fight infection. Fourth, regulating blood temperature. So that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching my videos.